Let's do this.
Step into the ring.
Where are we going? FD?
Ready?
Mic check, check.
3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa, how did he land behind me? Oh my god, the air dodge. Ain't no way I dodged me on it. Oh shit. Ha, what a bitch. Classes. Yo, what's going on, TNTV? I'm trying this new controller out. I really don't like the trigger buttons. I don't like having. I wish I had stompers. Ah, fuck! That was not what I meant to do. Fuck. I need to stop falling for that. This controller is definitely a lot harder to use. The delay is so much better though. And consistency is good. It's just about getting used to the input. Like the input difference. He had the delay perfectly timed for it though. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to hit the dog. Ah! Fucking missed it. Fuck. Releasing the trigger is the biggest problem with this. I'm so used to using a mechanical trigger. What the fuck? I did not mean to dodge there. I mean, I did not mean to zoom over there. I meant to zoom at the ledge. That was rough. I don't think this controller's it. I think I need the triggers on the thing. Oh, it was rough. I gotta retrain my brain to use different buttons. Yeah, man, this, because it takes me so long to release the... Oh, GG Swift, I'm actually testing out a new controller, and I was, like, having trouble, like, with this new analog, or, like, the new analog trigger, because I'm so used to the mechanical trigger, so I'm, like, holding shield longer than I need to, so I'm trying to, like, test out. I'm not used to having rear buttons either. GG's brother, though. You did great. That was, I didn't actually mean to, like, to up B to the middle. I actually meant to up B on the ledge, but it didn't register the fall down. Dang, it's just this weird trigger button. I'm probably better off just turning it off so I don't accidentally click it. Yeah, see, I'm not even, like, shielding as fast because of this analog trigger. Yeah, I don't really like this analog trigger thing. Might have to return this controller. It's actually kind of... I like the latency on this controller, but, man, it just comes with some terrible things. I wish there was a way I can stop the analog. The way I hold my controller, I can't use these rear buttons because I'm like dodging by accident. Ah, and I don't like these analogs in there. Just continue to try to learn to do it or switch controller. We'll just continue with this controller for now until the tournament's over. At least I can say I tested it throughout the games. Let me make sure my volume is up. Can't rewind on here. Well, I guess I do sound funny.
Step into the ring.
Whoa, that was fast. Oh my god! I mean, there's so many missed inputs. I can't do it with this controller. I have to switch back. Ugh. Done and done. Too many missed inputs. Man, the controller looks so cool too. I'm guessing this guy has some type of Ridley skin on.
To the ring. Choose your fight. Ridley! Ready?
Oh, I think my Ridley skin might be broken from the update.
Go!
good. Damn it, that's not what I meant to do. Come to me. Well, that was two L's. Okay. Moving right, that was terrible. That was a Joker.
Step into the ring. Choose your fighter. Sephiroth.
See who he's playing.
This is still going on. Okay.
Man, I really like this new controller too. Oh, let's see if I can adapt. What up, fellas?
What's up, Cal? Candace. What are you up playing right now?
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Alright. Should've just busted all.
Well, I'll talk to you later if you don't like numbers.
Okay.
Later.
What was the stream? 3, 2, 1, go!
Turn off my music. It's so distracting. This music's distracting too. I might just end the stream. I might just call it. Thank you for the follow, Starstream. I don't know if you're still here, but GG's good luck in the rest of the tournament here. Heading out. Laters!